Jon and Emily Kerschen operate a fourth-generation farm that started as a commercial dairy operation in 1974. Now, the farm consists of 4,000 dryland acres of wheat, corn, and soybeans. The Kerschens utilize no-till and conservation tillage practices and plan on continuing the family operation in hopes that it will be taken on by the next generation. Jon is currently serving as president of the Sedgwick County Farm Bureau. He has also served as a scholarship chairman and vice president. Emily has helped maintain the County Farm Bureau website. Both have attended the Kansas Farm Bureau annual meeting for 3 years and the American Farm Bureau Federation annual convention for the last 2 years. The couple is very active at St. Paul's Lutheran Church, where Emily is a Sunday school teacher. She also works with local co-ops in creating and distributing their newsletters. Jon has served on the board of Farmers Cooperative for 9 years, where he was secretary and treasurer during his terms. Jon and Emily have seen and experienced firsthand through watching their families when they were younger, and now as producers, that being part of Farm Bureau adds value to not only their operation, but to their family as well.